Since 2015, Bryan Kramer had been engaged with PANGU Pati as its strategic advisor. This saw him run under the PANGU Pati banner in the 2017 national general elections on an NTPNC party platform. However, with PANGU's leader Sem Basil recently switching his allegiance to the PNC-led government, Kramer has now formally tendered his resignation from PANGU Pati.
A great party that has a lot of history. People say it's an institution, but institution is built on the people that underpin it. And right now, it's no longer has those strategic structures. And so for myself, it was always about the interests of the people. Right now, PANGU Pati didn't put the interests of the people first. Following the elections, we put the interests of politics first.
Kramer today announced that he will be leading a new political party called The Allegiance. He says it already has a solid membership base with approximately 7,000 members already registered from around the country.
So then the strategic decision now was to create a new vehicle that had no history in terms of legacy issues, and that will be owned by the people. We're working now on the constitution of the party that will be extremely robust, that will give the power base back to the people.
With Kramer's move to head a new political party, there have been questions on whether more MPs could follow him to this new party. Kramer has said any member movements would have to be made known once pending election petitions were dealt with by the courts. According to Kramer, although the Allegiance is a new political party, it will be guided by its policies, policies which he says will be developed following a nationwide consultation process.
To take the party going forward, I intend to go as its party leader. I've had discussions with the executives, and then this party will be built from basically the ground up. We had proposed or mooted an idea of coming collectively. So I was then tasked to go ahead and start to lay down the groundwork for that. Right now, they were in discussions about 4, 5, 6. They are still sitting and undecided on whether they will come across or make that commitment.